Welcome to Entertainment Tonight in Space. I'm your host, Susan Polanski, and we have breaking news. Hollywood sensation Edward Traveris is currently in a police chase and appears to be intoxicated.
E.T. Wanna go home.
Plus, later on the show, we all know the moon landing was a hoax, but new information suggests that Neil Armstrong was a hoax as well. Our sources say that the famous astronaut was nothing more than a mannequin and two sacks of potatoes.
Lawless and Myers.